Okay. Hi guys, it's Sunshine, and this morning I decided to try to draw Cinder from the Lunar Chronicles, and doing some testing on the back of this, it got all smudged, so I had to turn it over. And, I'm not a good artist, so we're gonna see how this goes. So, that was my attempt at a grease smudge. Because you know how she always has a, like, well, often has a grease smudge on her face. I kind of, like, yeah, so, decided to add that. I'm going to put this on the orange backing just to make it a little harder, so have a glue stick somewhere. Just to give it a backing. Should it have an orange backing or a yellow backing? Because I put the glue on the orange side, which means it's going to have a yellow backing because it's like double-sided paper. Kind of like the orange backing. So we'll hope the glue dries clear, because I think it does. It's like Homer's thingy. Okay, so here's a look at the final product. The back indeed dried clear with a little smudginess. And what is that? I think I was experimenting colors or something. Oh no, that was when I was coloring a shirt and it came off. Anyways, so I guess the back's a little meh. Little smudgy, but the glue for the most part dried clear. So this took me about an hour to do overall, and I think it turned out better than I thought it would. So this is pretty much what I pictured Cinder to look like, and see you next time. That's it for today. Sunshine River, signing out.